year in the United States, on average, 5% to 20% of the population gets the flu. More than 200,000 people are hospitalized from flu complications, and about 36,000 people die from the flu.
The flu is a contagious respiratory illness caused by the influenza viruses. It can cause mild to severe illness and at times can lead to death. Some people, such as older people, young children, and people with certain health conditions, are at high risk for serious flu complications. The best way to prevent the flu is by getting a flu vaccination each fall. Hi, I'm Marcy Green, and I'll be one of your guides through understanding, treating, and most importantly, preventing the flu.
The Alamance County Health Department presents Avoiding the Flu for the 2006-2007 flu season.
Flu viruses spread mainly from person to person through coughing or sneezing of people with influenza. Sometimes people become infected by touching something with flu viruses on it and then touching their mouth or nose. Most healthy adults may be able to infect others beginning one day before symptoms develop and up to 5 days after becoming sick. That means that you may be able to pass on the flu to someone else before you know you are sick, as well as while you are sick.
So how do I know if I have the flu?
Symptoms of the flu can include fever, headache, tiredness, dry cough, sore throat, runny or stuffy nose, and body aches. You can also get stomach symptoms including nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea, although these symptoms are more common in children than adults.
What complications can the flu cause?
Complications of the flu can include bacterial pneumonia, ear infections, sinus infections, and dehydration. It can also worsen chronic medical conditions such as congestive heart failure, asthma, or diabetes.
I have some of the symptoms mentioned earlier. Do I have the flu?
Maybe, maybe not. It's very difficult to distinguish the flu from other infections on the basis of symptoms alone. A doctor's exam may be needed to tell whether you have developed the flu or complication of the flu. There are tests that you can determine if you have the flu as long as you are tested within the first 2 or 3 days of illness. If you develop flu-like symptoms and are concerned about your illness, especially if you are high risk for complications of the flu, you should consult your health care provider. Those at high risk for complications include people 65 years or older, people with chronic medical conditions, pregnant women, and young children.
If I have the flu, what can be done?
If you get the flu, stay home from work, school, and social gatherings. In this way, you will help prevent others from catching your illness. You should also see your doctor as soon as possible. Your doctor may recommend use of an antiviral medication to help treat the flu. Also, get plenty of rest, drink a lot of liquids, and avoid using alcohol and tobacco. Also, you can take medications such as acetaminophen to relieve the fever and muscle aches associated with the flu. Remember, never give aspirin to children or teenagers who have flu-like symptoms, particularly fever.
How can we prevent the flu?
There are several things you can do to prevent the flu. The single best way to prevent the flu is to get a flu vaccination each fall, such as the flu shot, an inactivated vaccine containing killed virus that is given with a needle. The flu shot is approved for use in people 6 months of age and older, including healthy people and people with chronic medical conditions. The other option is the nasal spray flu vaccine, a vaccine made with live, weakened flu viruses that do not cause the flu. The nasal spray is approved for use in healthy people 5 years to 49 years of age who are not pregnant. About 2 weeks after vaccination, antibodies develop that protect against influenza virus infection. Flu vaccines will not protect against flu-like illnesses caused by non-influenza viruses. October or November is the best time to get vaccinated, but getting vaccinated in December or even later can be beneficial since most influenza activity occurs in January or later in most years. Though it varies, flu season can last as late as May.
Who should get vaccinated?
In general, anyone who wants to reduce their chances of getting the flu can get vaccinated. However, certain people should get vaccinated each year, either because they are at high risk of having serious flu-related complications, or because they live with or care for high-risk persons. People who should get vaccinated each year are people at high risk for complications from the flu, including children aged 6 months to 5 years, pregnant women, people 50 years of age and older, people of any age with certain chronic medical conditions, and people who live in nursing homes or other long-term care facilities. People who live with or care for those at high risk for complications from the flu, including household contacts of persons at high risk for complications from the flu, household contacts and out-of-home caregivers of children less than 6 months of age, and healthcare workers. Finally, anyone who wants to decrease their risk of influenza should be vaccinated. The Alamance County Health Department will be offering the flu shot, and the public can call our main number, 227-0101, to find out when we will be holding our clinics. The public can also call their regular health care provider to see if they are providing flu vaccine at their office as well.
What else can I do to prevent the spread of the flu?
There are several other things you can do to help prevent the spread of respiratory illnesses such as the flu. First, cover your nose and mouth with a tissue when you cough or sneeze. Throw the tissue away after you use it. Wash your hands often with soap and warm water, especially after you cough or sneeze, for at least 15 seconds, and dry them with a clean towel. If you are not near water, use an alcohol-based hand cleaner. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. When you're sick, keep your distance from others to protect them from getting sick too. Try not to touch your eyes, nose, or mouth. Germs often spread this way.
The flu is a serious health issue that affects millions of people every year. Fortunately, you can take steps to prevent your own and others' exposure to the flu. Most importantly, you can take steps to prevent the flu through vaccines available through the Alamance County Health Department or from your family doctor or pharmacist. I'd like to thank you for joining us today. Stay safe, be healthy, be prepared.